for better or worse for UNBC, mostly better. Off to KJ Maura in a three-pointer, and KJ gives the retriever his first play.
3 feet outside of the team. KJ Maura with a floater along the baseline, gets the roll. Elliott, Maura, and Grant in the lineup, along with Lamar and Sherbert. Correct myself, that was awesome job. Sherbert, baseline three. That's two for two.
You can't swing on the rim, and you can't push people in the face right in front of the rim.
Nice dish by Maura. Grant driving hard. Nice reverse.
Nice move. Grant
was about 2 feet short and certainly recovered from that. Darley! I
said, well, maybe not.
But I could make it if I had to.
Probably could. Gets a better shot, though. Sweet.
Jalen Ross at the line for Hartford with the two just a moment ago. Cuts the deficit down to 9. The Jaguars with 5 to shoot. Maura double team. Step back by Darley. Wow. 17 for Maura.
Unfortunately, he's very significant. They feel, though, that they have reinforcements coming into the recruiting class next year.
Maura for 3. That's not a 7-1 from the Hawks.
The lead is back up to 7.
So first, the crossover and then the pull up, step back.
Maura gets a screen from Maura and scores. That's too strong for KJ from downtown.
Too critical one.
The deficit. Let's see how this plays out with the Hawks. Darley catches on the baseline. He's with Wanda Levitch, who was checking in.
Wilkerson underneath with Lamar. Turns and scores. Classic drop step there. And we're back to a 4-point game. Maura for 3.
He's hit 3 big threes in the second inning in that time.
And the ball just turned to mush.
The Retriever's offense. Nice. Play.
Along with Jack Hobbs in the second half for Hartford. It's a 9-point lead for the Hawks with less than 2 minutes to play at the rack.
Hobbs has given him the additional score. That's a good play. Because UNBC was figuring that they would not try to score, and he went right to the basket and made a layup.
Good coaching there.
Maura for 3. The lead is 5.
With Maura and Sherbert is the trailer here.
On the right side of the pop from 3. Oh,
balance, he got it! KJ Maura with his
Hobbs to the line. Take a look at the replay of the Maura 3.
Leans in here, and I don't know how the heck.
It's a
they just need a shot. It doesn't have to be a 3. And Maura got fouled, but not shooting foul. Ball down court and just get a shot up as quickly as you can.
80-73. The Hawks by 7, now by 5. 19.5. The lead is back to 7. Near impossible now for UNBC with 15 seconds left. KJ Maura will go all the way to the hole and scoop it.
John Gallagher was literally pushing with his hand, saying to these guys, do not.
Deflating loss. And John, you've got a lot coming in on
and
Sunday.
And then you go to Albany.
So off 2 games to match.
Yeah. Such a great week last week with 2 wins on the road. Come back here and lose it home. Next 2 days are going to be rough.
Maura now career high 23. Darley had 17 in the first half, but he was held only 5 here in the second. Second free throw is good. It's a 5-point game.